This Irish man, he was over in England, he walked into a bar. He said, ah, geez. It was an iron bar. Now, I'm only cutting you. He walked into this pub, you see, and he had a dog with him. And the barman, he ordered a drink, a pint of beer. The barman served him a pint of beer. He looked over, he said, that's a very unusual dog, he says. I've never seen one of those before. And the man says, that dog there is the most fierce dog, he says, that ever was bred, he says. He says, what sort of a dog is he? He's a very rare breed, he says. He's a long-nosed, long-tailed, short-legged Irish terrier, he said. He says, I've never heard of them, he says. Oh, yes, long-nosed, long-tailed, short-legged, oh, famous fighting breed of dog, he said. Man said, yes, I wouldn't think he's that good, says the barman. We have a Rottweiler out the back here, and he's a deadly beast. He'd eat anything. As a matter of fact, but that's sure enough, he would eat your dog, I'll put £50 on him. But here's the Irish lad, he threw 50 out. He said, no problem at all, we'll let the two dogs out the back and see how they go. They opened the door and they let the Irish terrier out. After about 2 minutes of snapping and barking and howling and yelping, they opened the door to find the Rottweiler in bits. And the other boy licking his lips. So they brought him back in again and the barman handed him over the 50 quid. He says, there you are. He says, geez, that's some dog. He says, I didn't believe that. He wouldn't have believed that only I seen it. He says, what do you call that dog again? He says, it's a long-nosed, long-tailed, short-legged Irish terrier. He says, some people call them crocodiles.